What's up guys, this is Usman here. Few days ago, I got the EMUI 10 update on my Huawei P30 Lite. So in this video, we will see what new features we got on the EMUI 10 update or the Android 10 update. So for that, let's begin the video. First of all, let me unlock it and let's go to the setting. And here you can see there is a change on the setting also. So if we move down here, we will see about phone, and then here you can see it's Android version 10. Let's open this also. So I was waiting for this update because of the dark mode. And okay, so first of all, you will see there is a change in this menu. If we say this top menu or whatsoever, so you can see there is a opacity and the menu is totally changed. Okay, and here you can see there is a dark mode option that we got. If we turn on, it will change everything to the dark side. Okay, it will, if you turn on, it will change everything, every setting to the dark. Okay, so first of all, let's see the dial pad. Here you can see it's now in the black, okay, which is pretty good. And if you go to the contacts, here you can see this is also in the black. Everything is now in the dark mode, which is pretty awesome. And if we go back, the next thing that I got is this browser. When I updated to EMUI 10, I got this browser also. I think so it's Huawei's own browser they are providing us. Okay, so here is the COVID-19 scene, which we are seeing everywhere. So let's open the Google on this browser. So this is the new thing that we got with this update. So I think so that Huawei is going to use its own browser in upcoming devices. The next thing that you will observe is this animations, which is pretty awesome. And here you can see. So if you go back here, you can see everything is now in the dark mode. So next thing, if you go to the messaging here, you can see every message is also in the dark mode. So which is pretty awesome, because when you turn on this dark mode option, every application which have the dark mode option, that will turn automatically on. Okay, let's go to the Play Store. Here you can see now it's also in the dark mode, which is pretty awesome. Now you can see everything is in dark. And next, if you go to the camera, here you can see I observe not too much changes in the camera app, but one thing that I want to share is in the portrait mode. When you will go to the portrait mode, there will be effects option, and this is the new thing in the camera app. Okay, if you select none, then there are the few things. And if you go to the video more, there is everything same. Okay, and the next thing, if I talk about the animations, I saw many improved animations in this update. Like if we want to open up the recent apps, then this thing, and these are, I think it's more fluid. So here you can see, which is pretty awesome. And for now, these are all the updates that I shared with you that I got in the EMUI 10 on the Huawei P30 Lite. So I hope that you enjoyed the video. If you really liked it, then make sure to thumbs up and comment below if you have any question related to this update. And subscribe my channel, watch my other videos. Until the next one, take care, bye bye.